Who presents this bride?
Her mother and I.
Do you, Adam, promise to love and respect Brea, to share your life and your dreams, to build with her a home that is a place of love, happiness, commitment, and growth?
I do.
Do you, Brea, promise to love and respect Adam? Do you promise to be a companion to him in all of his successes and failures, his happiness and sadness, to always give to him your unwavering support, and above all else, the freedom to be himself?
I do.
Therefore, without any further ado, it's my pleasure to now pronounce you husband and wife.
You lift my heart up when the rest of me is down. You enchant me even when you're not around.
If there are boundaries, I will try to knock them down.
And I'm latching on, babe, now I know what I have found. I feel we're close enough. Could I lock in your love? I feel we're close enough. Could I lock in your love? Captured, got me wrapped up in your touch.